If you do any type of content creation on the road, I mean like a road warrior like myself.
Warriors come out and play.
I travel at least once a month, but if you're out of your house for travel, for fun, for business, for pleasure, you are going to need what I have to show you today, and I would not leave home without it. Wait, that's an Amex. Welcome to Nice to Know, Nice to Have November. This is a series where I talk to you about the things I wish I knew or I wish I had when I started my content creation journey. Now, this thing is a game changer, and I know, pump your brakes, I know that's cliche, but this thing is the absolute freaking truth. In this little bag, I have the secret sauce, and I'm pulling up my notes so I can read the title, because the title is crazy. All right, first of all, let me take it out of this little alpaca tech pouch. That thing is dope. That's not what the video is about. I'm an alpaca type of guy, but in here, this little bitty package, this guy has the world's dumbest name, but it's the most powerful game changer in the business. This is the GL.iNet GLMT3000 Beryl AX Portable Travel Router. I just call it the Beryl AX.
That's a nice name.
Let me tell you why I love this guy. And no, you don't have to be a nerd. First of all, it's security. It is very, very secure. It makes your travel connections so much more secure because when you connect to these Wi-Fis at certain hotels, you really don't know how secure it is. They also have AdGuard capability built in, so you get less pop-ups, less spam, things of that nature. It acts as a repeater. So what you're going to do is you're going to connect to the Wi-Fi at the hotel. That becomes a repeater. This spreads out that connection, or you could do what I'm going to tell you about in a little bit, how I do it, which is even cooler. You can use it to tether. So if you go somewhere with a really bad connection, you can take your phone, USB-C, plug it in there, and boom. This becomes the internet connection, if you will. This becomes the things that allows you to share it with many, many people, especially if you have one of those data plans that says you can only connect one or two things to the hotspot. Nah, this guy right here solves that problem. I often travel what's known as a MiFi. It's another little brick that you connect to that becomes like a cell phone with no screen. It's basically an internet connection device or a hotspot. I plug that in here. It works good for that. It has a built-in VPN. So if you need to do work out of the office, and it is built on OpenWRT status, which is, I'm not going to get nerdy with this video, but it's a protocol that is very, very adaptable and highly supported. So you will have no trouble getting anything soft. So what I like is when I travel, I can plug in directly back here to the 2.5 gig WAN port, because in a lot of hotels, if you know where to look, you can actually find the Ethernet cable that's still hiding in the room. You plug it in, and that is much, much faster than using their Wi-Fi connection. When I traveled to Japan recently, I found my hotel had gig fiber, not on the Wi-Fi. The Wi-Fi in the hotel was like 20 by 20, which is acceptable. It's actually fast for a hotel, but it's acceptable. But when I found the cord and I plugged it in, I was like, holy snikes, this guy has gig fiber. I was able with this to connect to my home computer, which is this Mac Studio I'm recording on right now, and edit a Final Cut video from the bed in Fukuoka, Japan, to this Mac Studio in Honolulu, Hawaii. I was able to edit a video on Final Cut Pro through Splash Top. That's a different video, but that's how convenient this guy is. Okay, so let me tell you why this is dope. And no, you don't have to be a nerd to deal with this. I guess I should have led with that. This guy, you take your phone and you connect to the network at the hotel. This guy will read that capture page. Capture page is that thing where it says, hey, what's your room number and what's your last name? And it allows you to connect the device. Now, some hotels are super chintzy and they'll give you like maybe 2-3 connections. We all travel with more stuff than that. These two iPhones and my iPad, and I'd be screwed. I wouldn't be able to connect my computer. Other hotels, they will give you more than a certain amount. Maybe they'll give you like 5 to your room, but you got to keep bumping people on and off. So if you travel with kids or you travel with a partner or someone that you're sharing a room with, that becomes somewhat of a hassle. And connect each device to this thing where you got to put in the room number and put in the name and click the terms of service and wait for the spiral. Pain in the butt. Pain, 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 pain in the butt. Even when I travel in the airport lounge, I'll connect this guy to the Amex lounge and then I connect all my devices because it's just way quicker. Here's why this is dope. All of my devices have the SSID that I set up and the password. So the name of the Wi-Fi and the password is all set to this. It's all stored in all those phones. So all I do is set this up, I open those devices, they instantly connect. So it makes updating camera firmware and all this other stuff so much simpler because my DJI knows what this is. My Osmo knows, that's the same thing, knows what it is. The Insta360s, they all know what this is. It's just all programmed in and it's good to go. But I like knowing that because this is Wi-Fi 6, says right here on the antenna, this is faster than the crappy Wi-Fi that are in most hotels. Now, I'm Marriott Bonvoy Platinum, not bragging, just a thing. But even with me getting the quote-unquote upgraded internet, it doesn't matter if the infrastructure in that hotel is trash. So I might have faster speed, but it doesn't really work and it's not reliable. Certain parts of the room will have dead connection. But because I'm building my own Wi-Fi in my room with this guy, it's secure. If I have a friend that's in an adjacent room right next door or next door, they often can connect to this and it's way quicker. So even if you work, you're like a type of family where you have people in three different rooms and one pays for the advanced connection, everybody else will get to use that because of this. So let me tell you why you should travel with this. It's super, super cheap. It is only $73. And when I bought this guy, it was $110 and it was worth every cent of $110. But now that it's on sale for Black Friday, this guy is the truth. It's a little box and it comes with, like I said, OpenVPN, WireGuard, Cloudflare, and it is IPv6. Again, I'm going to try not to make this too nerdy. I don't want you to freak out, but this, if you travel for any reason,
road trip.
This is very secure, and I highly recommend it. All of the people I've recommended to have raved about it, and some of those guys, I can tell you, they're not nerdy people either, but the travel router will save your bacon. I often carry it with this little super thin Cat 6 cable because it has a little bendable neck like such, and I'll link that down below as well. But these two guys get stuffed into this little alpaca bag, and then I just cinch it up and I make it bright orange so that I can find it. So once again, this is the Beryl AX. I'm not even going to repeat that stupid long name. I'll put the link in the description. It's not sponsored by them. As you can see on that page, it says, you bought it. I bought it. It is worth it. I have sold at least 20 or 30 of these to friends and family. I've given them away as gifts. This thing right here is legit. And now is the time to get one for yourself because it's on sale. Now, there's lots of videos on YouTube about how to set them up and get all that nerdy. And of course, if you want me to do that, I can make one for you. If you have questions about it specifically, drop it down in the section below. If you drive an RV, you need one. If you travel for work, you need one. If you travel for fun, you need one. Just get it. Anyway, this video is another video in my Nice to Know, Nice to Have November series. And like all of these videos, they're sponsored by me, Doc Pops. I'm Doc. I created these Doc Pops. These are acoustic memory foam covers that you could put on your microphone that will take out plosives, make you sound better, and they look absolutely fabulous while you do it. You can find out more at DocPops.com, and of course, I have a link in the description, and there's a little merch shelf down there on the YouTube video that you can click. Yeah. All of that. I had to go hella fast because these will sell out. And so I really don't want you to miss it while it's at this price. Now, I am on a mission to get to 20,000 by the end of the year. So if you know anybody who's trying to get in the content creation game or needs to know this kind of information, please share it with them. Drop me a like, drop a comment down in the comment section below. And yeah, right now, YouTube is going to show you another video that I think you should watch. It's going to come up right here. Go ahead and give it a click.
I need to know everything. Who in the what and the where. I need everything. Trust me, I hear what you're saying, but act like it's new what you're telling me. I'm curious, George, I hop in the Porsche, a 5 and a horse, I'm ready for war, I'm coming for throats, to turn to a ghost, I need to know everything. Now you'll be surprised at the info you get, just by letting them talk, so I'm letting them talk. Gotta keep quiet.